We are back on Explosion, and action has just continued all throughout the commercial break, with Kratos keeping the upper hand against Tommy Wayne. Now Tommy's starting to fight back and delivers a hard power slam. He's driving Kratos into the mat. Now going for his Jujiga Tommy armbar. Just wrenching back on that arm, trying to make Kratos submit. And Kratos is not about to give up just yet. He's gone through too much already in this match. And another jawbreaker by Kratos. Into a hard right hand, but he just doesn't get quite enough of it to knock Tommy Wayne down. Now Tommy going and he just throws him off the top rope and goes right back into that Jujiga Tommy armbar. And again, Kratos manages to break out of it. And once again, Tommy Wayne is just driving his knees into the head and shoulder areas of Kratos. And he decides he wants to do it one more time. Another series of hard blows. Tommy regaining his wind, his stamina. Which unfortunately gave Kratos enough time to get up enough to counter out, but Tommy catches himself on the ropes. Kratos catches the leg. Kratos is definitely showing some signs of injury to those shots to his head. And he just throws Tommy into the ropes. And a power bomb right into the corner. That's going to do some major damage to Tommy Wayne's back. Kratos counters. Tommy counters. Again, another hard clothesline, and again he just picks him up for a second one. Tommy is pulling out all the stops to keep Kratos on the mat and get the win here tonight. He's grabbing Kratos again, and this looks like he's going to be, yes, he's setting him up for the Tommy driver. But can he lift him up with the damage to his legs? Well, I guess that answers that question. And there's the Tommy driver. And here's a cover, but can he keep him down? One, two, three, it's over. Tommy Wayne has pinned Kratos here tonight in a very hard-fought battle. Now, I don't want to really have to say this, but I have to tip my hat to Tommy Wayne. He really pulled out an amazing matchup tonight. And Kratos gave it everything he could, but he just could not keep Tommy Wayne down long enough to get a pinfall. And there is your winner, Mr. CWA Tommy Wayne. And we are back on Explosion, and it's now time for our main event of the evening. The original gangsta, New Jack, going up against Leland Chapman of the Bounty Hunters. And now coming to the ring, making his on-camera debut for the CWA, is the original gangsta, New Jack. One half of what has to be one of the greatest tag teams of all time, the Gangstas. New Jack has been here in CWA for a while and was actually going to appear on our debut program, but unfortunately he ends up in jail instead, in classic New Jack fashion. Now for those of you out there who have never seen this man wrestle, he is a pure street thug, hardcore brawler. He is known for hardcore matches. Unfortunately this is not going to be one of them. But yeah, it's just going to be an all-out slugfest between him and Leland. And really, if you look at it, you have this classic street thug gangsta taking on a decorated bounty hunter. And it's just going to be a knockout, drag-out, bar brawl. And now coming to the ring, a man who needs no introduction, Leland Chapman of the Bounty Hunters. It's been a while since we've seen Leland in the ring in one-on-one action. I think the last time was against Evil Dick Donato. But he's back. He just got off of a big run of bounties in Hawaii and Colorado. And here he is getting ready to take on the original gangster, New Jack. And speaking of New Jack being in jail, I wouldn't be surprised 1 minute if it was Dog and Leland who busted him. But like I said, this looks like it's going to be an interesting, hard-fought matchup for our main event here tonight on Explosion. And we're about to get this matchup underway. This crowd is at a packed house, standing everywhere in their seats, wanting to see the action in this matchup tonight. And the referee rings the bell. And immediately, New Jack goes for Leland's throat, and Leland counters out of it. Knee to the gut. Into a falling slam. And there's Leland's famous falling headbutt. She loves to use that move quite frequently, as you see. There's massive damage to the lower abdomen and chest cavity area. New Jack throwing some wild punches, trading chops, and a hard, hard left kick right to the side of New Jack, taking him down. Leland drags him to the center of the ring. Knee to the gut, reverses into an armbar, into a side headlock, collar and elbow tie-up, into a hard right punch to the stomach and an elbow to the side of the head. Like I said, New Jack is not a man of very many wrestling moves, but he'll find some unique and innovative ways of punching the crap out of you. Started some hard rights and lefts and a couple of kicks by Leland. And here he comes with the New Jack Shuffle. It's leveling Leland with that hard right hand. That just intimidating him with those punches. And some stiff kicks. Keeping Leland down. Diving elbow. Into a side Russian leg sweep. Wow, New Jack actually uses a wrestling move. I never thought I'd see the day. He just jams Leland's knee into the ring and now he's just taunting him. And clips the leg right out from underneath him. New Jack is just pissed off and taking his anger out on Leland right now. Leland manages to get back up to a vertical base and just dives him into a series of left hands or right hands. And again hits him with that falling headbutt that he loves to use oh so much. Dodges that clothesline and gets out of the way of that other dive. And again another side Russian leg sweep. That's probably the most I've seen New Jack wrestle in a match ever. Two wrestling moves. That was pretty much, yeah. I don't even have to call that one. Counters out. Into a dragon whip to the leg of New Jack. Now he's just stomping away on the legs of New Jack, trying to keep him down to the mat. And again with that diving headbutt. New Jack counters. Did some shoulder thrusts and stomping away once again. Again, he's working on the legs of Leland. He wants to keep him down on the mat. And everybody's been working on everybody's legs tonight. I think that somebody's been figuring out if you can't walk, you can't wrestle. So everybody's been working on some knees tonight. Anyway, I've been told we need to take a quick commercial break up. But we will be back with more of main event action here on Explosion.